Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're headed for these things. Now that we've taken care of most of the stuff around here, we'll go to the forward station and go from there. And if I could just actually go to it. Thank you. New Tuchanka. Yeah, we might as well check out New Tuchanka, actually. We are here.
Heat levels increasing.
We're getting close to the Krogan colony.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
These guys aren't even phased. What's up?
Move along. No outsiders.
Hey, but
she's
but...
with me, human Pathfinder.
Oh, there you are, Drac.
The one you were telling us about?
Jorgel Strux sent me. I'm supposed to talk with Morda.
So now Strux is friends with the Nexus. Traitor. Think I'm a traitor too.
Damn, fighting words. Hey, we can be friends.
I'm not here to step on any toes. I can help you guys out.
You assume we need help. Hey, you guys did your job. Now stand down and let them in.
You're the man.
But Drac, didn't I tell you to shut up? I'll spread the word so Morda knows you're here.
Okay.
Good. I'll see you inside, Ryder. Gonna have a few more words with this pair first.
Yeah, you straighten them out. Thank you. So I could have just drove around anyway?
Pathfinder must think she's pretty tough to just stroll in here.
I'm well, tough, baby.
She'd last in a real fight.
This long. You guys don't have any. I'm out in the sun and I'm not being hurt here.
Straight through an old ship, not a scratch on it.
What's this worm thing? Worm thing, huh? Oh, I guess I couldn't get across. Oh, Dr. O'Keefe.
Don't worry, Dr. Gunnar. I'll track it down.
Yeah, we don't want to be falling down there, do we? Ooh, there's a container hidden over here. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, super container, guys. Initiative spear point armor 7, shotgun calibrated receiver 7, nanocrystal modules, which is like nothing, 43 omni-gel canisters. Bloop. Sweet. What if there's something on the other side as well? Oh, we can go all the way around here. If I jump down there, well, I probably could jump down there, but I'd have to take the long way back up.
Should have known Morda would take over.
Yeah?
She'll run this place into the ground.
Bad karma naming it New Tuchanka.
Bad karma, huh? You guys believe in karma? You're Krogans. Well, before I go inside, I'm gonna walk all around this place. Nothing, no hidden things here?
Morda says we don't answer to anyone.
Awkward silence whenever I appear. Anything around this way? Look at that! Another mega container, sort of. Krogan Hammer 7, Corian Nav Processor, Omni-Gel Canisters. Cool. Hi.
How is that bad for business? You want them to think you can walk away from the deal any second. That's stupid.
I'll just deal with you back here on the other side of the counter.
Pathfinder, welcome.
Thank you.
You don't welcome an alien into our colony, you ignorant child.
Hey!
Shut up, old man.
Tell
Sorry him. About that. Don't mind him. Credits are credits, I say.
A wise approach.
Your business won't get far if you only sell to Krogan.
He's more concerned with proving a point than growing his clientele. Good thing he has me. Mm. Now buy something before he starts yelling again.
I'm probably not actually going to buy anything. This is all you have? I don't really need these things right now. I'll sell you some salvage, though. How about that? And probably these widow guns? Sniper rifles, right? Yeah, I'll use sniper rifles, so that, and that. You can have all these, my good man. My good Krogan. Krogan hammer stuff. Got two of those. And two of those. Here's my old Krogan hammer. And my old Omni Blade. I don't even use the Omni Blade. I'll keep the Asari sword because it's cool. Really? All this stuff? Pistol Receiver 7. That stuff. And that stuff. Alright, so... I don't know why they all have... Oh, that's light stock, and that's... okay. Any duplicates of anything? Probably, but... Shotgun mods, we don't need any because we don't use a shotgun. And sniper rifle mods we don't use because we don't use a sniper rifle. So, you didn't gain credits, but, well, you spent credits. Hope it's good enough for you. And you racist over there. Can't talk to you on the side of the counter? Figures.
Well, look at that. Not one of those damn scavengers, are you?
I'm a Pathfinder.
I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
That's worse.
Oh, look, thanks.
You want to buy? Talk to my seller. I hired him so I don't have to deal with the customers.
Mm. How do you feel about the Nexus, I guess? Not positive?
The Nexus is paradise compared to this. You don't want to go back? Even a little?
So we can be your attack dogs again? Get treated like dirt until we finally fight back. This is no different than the rebellion back home. Only time we get respect is when we take it by force.
Mm.
We were stupid to think it would be any different here.
So it's like the rebellions, you think?
You talk like you saw the rebellions. You can't be as old as Drac.
I was born during the final year. just before the Turians hit us with a genophage. My father died in the fight on Canrum. Took 24 Turian guns to drop him. I'm glad he didn't live to see us riding in cargo on the Nexus like pets.
Hmm. Scavengers?
Bet the scavengers are crawling all over the salvage you pick up.
Not too bad. I pick my scrap out in Anoraxia, where squishies like you can't handle the heat.
Huh?
I don't get too close to the flophouse.
You should see me.
Scavengers gather there like insects. Can't defend my salvage against those numbers.
They're all dead.
Look at me. I was a warrior, and now I fight vermin over a junk heap.
Well, goodbye, vermin fighter.
I should get moving.
I'll be here, selling junk.
How much you want for that?
For what? My butt? It's priceless. Alright, anything up here?
New stock for barter.
Yeah, I almost walked right off of there. I'm supposed to go up here.
Scavenger tried to steal our shuttle. Idiot.
That's funny. Rorik. Hello there, Rorik. Look at those. It's like you have knives coming out of your collar.
Pathfinder, when you travel, do you meet many Angara?
Sometimes.
Have you met one named Lieta?
I don't think so. Why?
She was a salvager. Made runs to Elaaden all the time. When she landed, she would always stop here first. We climbed the dunes together, took in the view, talked for hours. Lieta had a hard time in this heat, so I said I'd make her a cryo bracelet.
Huh. Were you guys, you know?
Were you two, you know?
We were friends. At least I thought so. One day she just stopped coming. I don't know where she is, if I'll ever see her again.
Hmm. Could she be in trouble?
You think something happened to her?
She could have taken a new job. Maybe she was sick of Elaaden. But if there's even a chance she ran into trouble, I can't stand not knowing.
Hmm. Good luck with that. What is she like?
Tell me more about Lieta.
She's adventurous, optimistic. Her jokes could make a Krogan blush.
I think that's possible.
In a place like this, she stood out. I think she'd stand out anywhere.
Hmm. Let me help.
I could track her down for you. Make sure she's okay.
Isn't there a salvager at the Paradise?
I would like that. If you find her, will you give her the cryo bracelet? Tell her she can use it to visit me again. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Huh. You're not like other Krogan. Is this another female Krogan?
You seem different from the other Krogan.
My father called me a Salarian in a Krogan body. Supposed to be an insult.
Huh.
Joke's on him, though. I like Salarians.
That's cool. You like a Krogan who likes Salarians. Wow. Why are you alone?
What are you doing up here?
Looking. Back home, we didn't have time to just stop and look.
Is life that different here?
It was all about survival. Here, we don't have to fight so hard. Of course, the older ones still think they have to fight. Maybe it's just in their blood.
Huh. You seem to like Helios.
Sounds like Helios was an easy choice for you.
New galaxy, new life. Not interested in being a merc like my father, or battling it out on Tuchanka. I almost didn't want to be packed into cryo for the journey. Wanted to see the whole thing.
Hmm.
Would have been pretty lonely.
Never been bothered by loneliness. The views would have been worth it.
That's easy to say until, like, you hit, like, year 400.
I should get going.
Search for Lieta. Mm.
About the Nexus wanting us back?
So the squishies finally realize they're screwed out here.
Well, it's gonna take a lot more than oops, my bad, to scratch out what they did.
You be I could be your squishy, and then you can call me squishy. Alright, I have not gone this way, have I? Colony Krogan.
Again. That thing is huge.
Bigger than a thresh maw, isn't it?
Yeah.
They could go right a passage.
The worm. I know what they're talking about. At least I think it must be the friggin' architect. Yeah, it is a challenge. I think I've already beat the hardest one though, so.
Soft squishy human like you should probably steer clear in the wildlife out there.
I've already killed so many of them.
You said something about a worm.
Yeah.
Not a worm. The worm. Huge. Invincible. You can't miss it. It pops out of the dunes from time to time. Plows down everything in its path.
Invincible. I'll show you. It's very invincible. I'll tell you that much. Is it dangerous?
Do I have to worry about it attacking?
As far as we can tell, it doesn't care about us one way or the other. But stay out of its way. It'll barrel right through you, tear you to pieces.
Thanks for the heads up.
Well, if I'm right, I've already defeated three of its kind, so.
If you head out worm hunting, let me know. I'll plan your funeral.
I'll bring you back a metal spine. Oh, cool. Krogan vehicle. Diagnostic. Replace shell. Deteriorated front right tire. Internal damage. Fuel injector wear. Exhaust output high. Vehicle has survived multiple collisions. Internal structure weakened due to constant sand integration. Yeah, I guess that'll happen after a while. Let's get in a huddle here.
Yeah? You want to play the heavy for a criminal? Why come all this way? You could have been a pet back on Omega.
Shut up.
Is it a bunch of female Krogan, I guess? Because they all have those, you know, not incredibly fearful voices. Oh, is this? Did we get this? Nope. Alright, we completely bypassed the main area. Does he have anything else to say, this guy?
If you had a worm,
then I'll jump.
Though they do have a pathfinder now, if they can drag themselves out of the shit heap they're in, I'll be impressed.
Enough to want to go back.
Not in this lifetime. Look at this. We don't need them. We're all good.
This place is a dump heap. What do you mean you're good?
Nice weather, isn't it?
Too hot. Makes my plate itch.
Don't be such a downer.
Don't be a Debbie Downer. So many random conversations. Okay.
Just clean my armor and it's already dusty.
So this is where we came in
for myself than to see this place go the same way as Tuchanka.
Don't be stupid. Morta will find her way.
He looks like he's boxing. We got a terminal here. Offer, Varin Jerky, updated. By Corton Ewoods. I've gotten some questions, and I want to make it clear that yes, this is genuine Varin Jerky. Not textured proteins covered in salts that you can't tell the difference. Not some garbage I came up with that kind of tastes the same. This is prime cut Varin, slow roasted Klixen style, and then marinated in Pyjack sauce. It's ready to kick down a door to your mouth and charge in shotgun first to assault your taste buds. I've got a full crate, and the best offer takes them. Wanted, cleaning service, by Karis Jinsinluk. My custom microfabricator is great, but it's a stubborn beast, and every time I run a repair, I end up splitting extra pieces all over my workroom. You wouldn't think that that would be a problem, but the bricks that fit together are tough little Vorcha pellets, and they are sharp, too. I've had the worst pain of my life stepping on the damn things. Okay, you got Legos. Need somebody to come in and sweep the workroom out so I can just walk around without punching holes in my feet. Offering microfabrication for repair work on firearms or other small appliances in return. Offer a Varin Jerky. Updated. Of course it's cloned, you whiny bunch of Vorcha. I said it wasn't textured proteins. I never said it was original meat. It's built from a template of preserved tissue, though. You can ask a scientist. It's real Varin meat, even though it never hung on the bone itself. Now quit whining and make an offer. That's funny. You call yourself a Nord. Alright, let's, I came from up there, right? Okay. There's another colony of Varin.
You hear Garak and his team tried to fight
Krogan.
The worm. Epic battle. Got in a few good shots before it killed a lot of them. Dumb bastards.
Always had more quads than brains.
Hi.
If you head out worm hunting, let me know.
Oh, same guy?
I'll plan your funeral.
That's the same... No, I haven't been over here. Parley with the Krogan. I'm gonna look out here first. Guessing the throne room might be down there. Speak with Hark at the greenhouse. A Krogan transport containing an essential seed vault was stolen from their colony on Elaaden. And that's a Krogan, yeah. Okay, that's been on our journal for quite a while.
Nice to finally breathe fresh air.
Yeah, unlike on your home planet.
Think we'll have to go back to Anea?
No. The deal was for 500 gallons, no more. With our physiology, it should last us for at least the next decade.
Wow, really? More than that? Oh yeah, for over. Yeah. Contents, carbon-filtered water, amount 55 gallons. Krogan physiology requires minimal water intake. This volume of water could sustain new Tuchanka for over 10 years. I thought it said 55 years, but it's the gallons. We got something going on up there. Here's this terminal. Offer. Varin Jerky. Updated. I'd like to offer a clarification. It was brought to my attention that while Clan Corton uses Pyjack sauce as a general term for any flavored liquid topping meant to be reminiscent of the classic sauce, some people assume that this was real sauce made from genuine Pyjacks. This is not the case. The sauce in the jerky is a family recipe adapted for our new home here, and I'd serve it to my own clan with pride. Offer Custom Microfabricator by Karis Jensen. Look. Good working condition. Uses interlocking brick system to generate custom designs patterned as needed. Comes with instructions for template work. No reasonable offer refused. Warning, don't step on the pieces. Yeah, it's Legos. Okay, we got updated. As an additional clarification, I should point out that there are no Klixen in this galaxy. As there are no Klixen in this galaxy, it is impossible for them to have been involved in the roasting process of this Varin jerky. Klixen style is only intended to mean that the meat had been flash roasted at high temperatures and then tenderized with an acid bath to lock in the flavor. I apologize for any confusion. It does sound pretty confusing. A lot of fine print here. Warning, Corten Ewad's head. Oh, that's that guy. Oh, they want his head. By Dambra John. Don't care how you kill him. Don't care what shape the head is in. Can be attached to the body or in pieces for all I care. Just shut him up for good. Offer upon delivery. Rincall one bottle. Real.
You let him ship off to Kadara? What were you thinking?
It was his choice.
No. His life isn't the only one affected.
Oh yeah? Krogan mother?
Now here's someone who's actually been to Kadara. You can ask her. If Arkhal wants to be a heavy for some Kadara slime ball, he can. I wasn't gonna stop him.
Who's Arkhal? This guy?
He'll be treated like an expendable attack dog, and he'll die. And his death will be on your hands.
Huh.
Or he's using them to make a bunch of credits so we can live easier.
I don't know if he'll be fine, so I think I'll stay out of this.
Do you want me to find this Arkhal for you?
Not staying out of it?
I'll track him down myself.
It's best if you don't get involved. But thank you.
But she asked me. You asked me. Sheesh.
So, by saying I want to stay out of this, that means I'm offering to help them. Because then that's the way I responded there. I want to go for a ride. Let's go. Come on, baby. Woo! Oh, damn, you're no fun. Alright, so what's in here then? Nakmore Morta, I hear her. I don't know who you're talking to. I guess that Morta's over there. Where'd this go? Must be a lot cooler in here.
Just stick around. See how it plays out here.
Right.
No promises.
Frustrated Krogan. Heaven forbid.
I'd love to take down the worm.
Don't be stupid. It's invincible.
Did that ever stop me before?
It's always the first time. I'm taking down the worm, baby. Injured Krogan scout.
So you're the human pathfinder. You look different from the pictures I saw.
That was my father.
You probably saw pictures of my dad.
Your dad? You replaced him as Pathfinder?
Yep. It's a long story.
Haven't really kept up with Nexus news. Enough trouble to occupy me here.
Scavengers?
Amongst other things. You seen the Flophouse yet?
Yep.
That's where they get together. 80% shacks, 100% trouble.
I killed them. You've been having trouble with scavengers here?
Have you had much trouble with the scavengers at the colony?
Not yet. They're not that stupid. A bunch of squishies against 100-odd Krogan? Give it a little time. Resources run low, they'll get desperate. And who knows?
Well, thanks.
Thanks. This information will come in handy.
Just trying to help. Be careful out there, Pathfinder.
Another nice person, or Krogan, rather. Person who happens to be a Krogan. Oh, there's stuff under the stairs here. Okay, don't push me off. Don't mind them, they're just killing themselves over there.
Better to live for myself than to see this place go the same way as Tuchanka.
Don't be stupid. Morta will find her way.
Tried one of those blue mushrooms? Bad idea.
Bad idea, huh? Have I been over here? I have, haven't I? Yeah. Alright. How did I get down? Oh. Duh. Meet the great Morta and what's his name? Ravenor Brink? Strux insists that Morta is planning a move against the Nexus. We need to visit the Krogan colony and check it out ourselves. We should look for Ravenor Brink. And over here is a Hark at the greenhouse. I'll have to remember to get to him. I beg your pardon.
Got the orders from Morta. We're cutting water rations again.
Uh-oh.
I don't like this. They won't take much more. For now, we do what she says.
Water tank manager. You guys don't need much water, though. So it shouldn't be that hard. I guess it's all relative, though.
Rider.
Drac! Renat Grat. Vel?
Ryder, this is Grot, an old friend. Practically built this whole place.
Hmm.
Don't let the fact that he's hurt not bother you. He can't help it. What do you think of the colony? Pretty great, huh?
Yeah, I didn't expect all this.
When you said colony, I didn't think you meant this. Why didn't you tell me, Drac?
Wasn't sure about you at first.
Huh.
Now that I know I can trust you.
Oh, it has a certain charm.
It's rustic?
That's what we're going for. Rustic. I'm guessing you have questions.
Yep. You're here in the colony, Drac?
You seem at home here, Drac.
You want to be in the colony?
And you're not getting any younger. Ever think of retiring? Day you dig my grave, old-timer. Sad honor that'll be.
Well, Grot, tell me about Grot.
How do you know Drac?
We mined together back when our quads had barely dropped. Now I just can't seem to get rid of them.
As an image? How old is this colony?
How long has the colony been here?
Since we left the Nexus, after the mutiny.
Just like that? Leave the Nexus, start a colony?
We're Krogan, kid. We can live anywhere. Could have parked our tails on a volcano and handled it just fine.
Huh. Where'd you find the building materials?
There's a lot of prefab materials here. And shuttles.
Some of it was gear we had stored away on the Nexus. The rest we sort of stole when we left. Not like anyone was gonna stop us.
Is there any vegetation here, or...
The plants here. Where'd they come from?
Oh, there is vegetation.
Ever since the clan got here, Vorn and his assistant have been working hard on the greenhouse.
We haven't been to the greenhouse
yet. We built him and Hark some pretty fancy digs. Lights, and everything. New Tuchanka's plants grow way better than the ones back home. Way less radiation.
Well, that's all then.
I'll talk to you later.
Distilling vats. Contents alcohol. Composition inconclusive. These vats are used to distill the Krogan alcohol known as Rincol. Consumption by non-Krogan species not advised. Indeed.
I don't sell Rincol to humans. Matter of principle.
Aw. Tell me about Rincol.
What's Rincol?
Krogan alcohol. Like drinking a live grenade. I distill it myself. Strongest in the galaxy.
That's impressive.
Not really. I'm the only distiller in the galaxy.
Okay. Why won't you sell to me?
What do you have against selling Ringcall to humans?
It kills them?
Spend too much time babysitting humans who think they can stomach it. Fact is, you can't. Maybe it won't kill you, but it'll leave me a mess to clean up.
Bet I could handle it.
Typical.
Typical. So how's life on Elaaden?
What's it like living out here?
It's no paradise, but it's easier than Tuchanka. Back home, stepping outside during a nuclear wind could tear the plate from your skull.
Since you said that, it's a really stupid question. Why did you leave Tuchanka?
What made you pick up and come to Helios?
I was sick of living on a dead planet, watching my people tear each other apart. Hitching a ride on the Nexus was a chance to start over.
But you left the Nexus.
And built this. Best decision the Krogan ever made. Just wish it was on better terms. Not wise to burn bridges out here.
How was the trip to Helios?
What was it like traveling on the Nexus?
Don't know. I remember Solarians packing us into cryo. Some of us needed a double hit to fall asleep. Then, nothing. Suddenly, we were here. You want to know more, ask Barak. Says he woke up mid-journey and lived 50 years alone on the Nexus.
Wow.
He has to be lying.
Probably. Good story, though.
That's all for now.
Back to it.
So yeah, I know we...
Listen to yourself.
We need to explore.
I know what I saw. Did that worm think I wouldn't notice? It's my squad, not Gren's, and I'll be damned if I let them take orders from him.
Shaman Kortek, we gonna talk about the worm?
What do you want me to do?
Handle it, Kortek, or I will.
She told you.
Half the time, I feel like I'm the only one holding this colony together.
Trouble?
Varga and Gren fought together back home, side by side, but always in competition, made them stronger. Now they have no enemies to fight, so they're fighting each other. I can see the tension building, colonists taking sides. This is how clan wars start.
I thought this was going to be about the worm. So give them another enemy to choose from.
Sounds like all they need is something to shoot.
That's exactly what they need. Best way to stop this feud is to perform a rite of union.
Which is?
Shove them into a ring with a beast. Make them fight as a team. Huh. Defeating a common foe creates a powerful bond. Krogan don't take that lightly. Help me perform the rite, and we can hold this colony together.
Is the feud that bad?
You really think Varka and Gren could cause a war?
Big problems can start out small. Not taking any chances.
How do I help?
How am I supposed to help with the rite?
For one, they need something to fight.
I hope you don't mean me.
No. But I do need you to help me drive a beast into the arena. Shamans make a special lure for this. Should help subdue it.
Okay, I'm in.
I'll do whatever I can to help.
Good. Set this lure out in the wild to attract a fiend. The beast might be feisty at first, so stay on your toes. I'll keep Varka and Gren from each other's throats till you get back. Good luck.
Huh. Rising tensions. Enter a wild fiend habitat. Alright. At some point. Ooh, Destiny Ascension model. Really? Cool. Grabbed it. Okay, so next episode we're going to meet with Morta, maybe? Definitely looks like we're going to meet with... what's his name? Yeah, that. Question Valoni at the Paradise for that. Parley with the Krogan. Speak to Ravenor Brink. And maybe Morta. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And endure. And enduring, grow strong.